We were meant to go out and be battle tested. We were meant to go out and grow over the course of getting our asses beat day in and day out. Those kind of beatings are what define you in life. When you open your eyes to a point where you understand that the beatings that you take, the no's, the hate talk from your friends, from your parents, from your peers, whenever you tell them, I want to be successful, I want more, those are the things that ultimately end up defining your life because you come out stronger. No matter what direction you take in life, there are going to be days where you do not feel like doing anything. You don't feel like going to work. You don't feel like doing your job. Those days are going to be there no matter what path you take. But it's getting through those days and staying dedicated to that decision that you've made to end up making it or not.
It is stunning how far you get when you say, here's my vision, I will take a bullet for it. Until you have discovered something you are willing to die for, you're not fit to live. Are you so emotionally, viscerally invested in your vision for the rest of your life, in your business, in your health, in your humanity, in your giving, in your family, in your service to the world, that no matter what happens, you would take a bullet for it? Think about grit. Don't dilute your vision. When you get laughed at, don't dilute your vision. When you stumble, don't dilute your vision. When you feel scared, don't dilute your vision. When you get heartbroken, don't dilute your vision. When you're on the top of the mountain and everyone's saying your best, don't dilute your vision. When you're in the valley of pain and darkness and frustration and you feel like giving up, don't dilute your vision. And don't just do it for yourself. Do it for your family. Do it for your team. Do it for what it makes of the world, because you are one of the rare souls who didn't listen to the voice of their fear. Instead, you exercise the bravery to roll up your sleeves and get the job done.